When it comes to this year's gun deer season, the state saw its lowest hunter participation in 40 years. The DNR sold about 599,000 gun licenses this year, and that's the first time the number has dipped below 600,000 since 1976. Changes in demographics and hunting laws are just some factors being cited for the low numbers.